I'm Lyndey Milan, and two of the things I love are chocolate and chili. So I thought I'd put them together for chocolate truffles with a twist, which are perfect for Christmas giving. So first of all, I've got my chocolate here, but I need to reduce a cup of cream. So that really needs to bubble up and reduce. My chocolate, I'm using chili chocolate. If you can't get chili chocolate, you could put some chilies in the cream and then strain them out later. Now you want to break up your chocolate. And then they're going to come out easily. The cream's reduced to half. It takes a few minutes. Now take it off the heat, and then I'm going to add a couple of tablespoons, carefully measured, of Kahlua. You could use Tia Maria, or if you don't want any alcohol in there at all, you could use espresso coffee. So just mix that through, because it's going to help the cream cool a little. It's better to not put it over when it's really boiling. Sometimes the chocolate can go a little bit grainy. Don't worry about it, it's just the high cocoa fat content of the chocolate. And it doesn't matter, because these little truffles are fantastic, because we're going to pipe them out, or you can roll them out. So we just need to stir this until the chocolate's melted. There we are, that's beautiful and smooth. Now we just need to let that cool a little bit more so that it's thick enough for me to pipe. There's the last one. And that's all there is to it. You can dust them with some cinnamon sugar or a little bit of cocoa, or you can leave them just as they are. But just be sure to have a very Merry Christmas.